Well, it does sound normal to me. A lot of times in those scenarios, you find yourself with an animal, a predator. I mean, an alligator can be an apex predator, and certainly one of that size is something to merit concern. However, it wasn't on a golf course. It wasn't in a neighborhood. It seemed to me like it was just hanging out on the side of the road. If I'm wrong there, then I'm wrong. But it doesn't seem to me like the gator was posing any threat. In particular, a gator that's 10 foot long, that boy's been around for a long, long time. So I just think it would have been a better thing to do to throw it in the back of the truck and relocate it to maybe Lake Pontchartrain or the Moorpark Swamp or something nearby where it posed no harm to anyone.
All right.